Hello everyone, thank you for tuning in on the Really Detailers YouTube channel. Hello everyone, thank you for tuning in on the Really Detailers YouTube channel. Today I'm gonna show you some new products available at the Car Care 24 shop.
Wow!
It's called the Fur Eater and the Fur Eel. It looks like an eel, so that's why. And I'm gonna show you some attachments. So you can put your fur eater or fur eel on any type of vacuum cleaner. So today I'm gonna put them on our Flex VC21 vacuum cleaner. The first attachment I'm gonna show you is this extra long hose. How this works is you have your normal vacuum cleaner. You have this quick connector. You turn it to the left, lefty-loosey. You put it in. Sometimes you say that, other times as well. And then righty-tighty. You can, and it's attached. And what this does is now you have a hose, which can attach to our fur eater.
How long is the hose?
Long enough.
Let's check.
So, we're gonna check how long it is. So, the attachment is around 2.5 meters. So, 6 meters.
6 meters?
Yes.
Awesomeness.
So, that is the first one. Lefty loosey to unscrew it and it just comes right off. So, I'm gonna put this right here. So, if you just normally want to attach your fur eater or fur eel to your vacuum hose, you will have to need a adapter. This one is the adapter that I'm gonna use. Same principle as the other one. Just click it on and turn it to the right. And then it's attached, which makes it possible to snap on our fur eater. You can also use the other one. This one, but this one is for hoses with larger opening mouths, so you can put this in. And if you put this in and you turn it, this rubber will expand, so it will fit inside of your hose, so your hose will clamp on the outside of it. And then also you can use your fur eater.
Cool.
Yes. But this one is not for our vacuum cleaner. So, let's put this one on. As you can see, very easy. Then, the next thing is if you want to use your fur eel, you can't just connect it like this, but it's not good. So, we have a adapter for that. This one you put on your other adapter and the fur eel just slides on.
Ooh.
Very cool. So what we're gonna do now is I have here Martin's dirty Tesla behind me and we're just gonna clean the carpet with the fur eel and the fur eater. Yeah, let's go. So now I'm gonna do this back trunk with the fur eater.
Hello. We'll be right back.
So now for the hard to get corners, I'm going to use the fir eel.
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 Okay, let's go. If you want to reach the hard to get spots beside the seats, you can also use the fir eel for that. So I'm gonna demonstrate it. So, thank you for watching this video on the fir eater and fir eel. I hope you like this video. Subscribe to the Wheeler Detailers YouTube channel. Hit the bell icon so you don't miss out on our next videos. And see you next time. Bye bye. The